some more from Delinquent Atmos in the air.